This place was called Niritiba, being the place of the Niriti, the mutton bird. The mutton bird flocked around Swansea in their thousands and still migrate to Niritiba to this day. The Awabakal people would walk across to the island in low tide to hunt for the birds and their eggs.